This is a time now more we can make it than ever in history when we need to demonstrate that non-violent action can change the world.